Good evening, and thanks for watching us on WDSU.com. I'm Travers Mackle. Tonight, we continue our Commitment 2021 coverage. We're talking to all the candidates running for mayor. Right now, we have independent Matthew Hill, who lives in New Orleans. Matthew, thanks for being here. We're asking all the candidates the same two questions. The first question out the gate, here it is. You have 60 seconds to answer it. If elected, how would you help the city and residents when it comes to critical infrastructure needs? We're talking garbage pickup, pumps when it comes to flooding, and power when we deal with storms. What's your plan for critical infrastructure in 60 seconds?
Boom. We're going to dissolve the sewage and water board, and we're going to assimilate it into public works. So it's directly under the mayor. So when those pumps fail, whose fault is it? Mine. Okay, so that we have direct management chain so that we can start getting all these pipes fixed and bring down the cost of water and all the ancillaries that go with it, because you're paying for all of it. As far as trash is concerned, guess what we're going to do? We're getting out of the trash business. New Orleans will stop posting a contract that has one giant area and another giant area. What we're going to do is we're going to put it up for base bidding. So that when Sydney Torres or Republic shows up, knocks on your door and says, you know what? Right now you're paying $24 for this horrible trash pickup. We'll do it for $18, but you pay us out of your pocket. And you know what? You're going to be able to complain to somebody and you're going to get some stuff done. As far as, what was the third thing?
It was all critical infrastructure, energy and power, really quickly, because we are almost out of time in about 10 seconds.
Oh, Entergy, boom. We're going to break that monopoly. We're going to bring in a second company, and we are going to bring down the cost of your energy.
All right. Second question here. Crime in the city of New Orleans, it's spiking. If elected, what is your plan to hire more cops and to make the city safer in 60 seconds?
Okay. It's going to take a little bit of time to actually get those cops hired. So in the meantime, I will be pairing with the sheriff. And let's be clear, I hope it's not Marlon Gusman, because he ain't done anything yet. I actually hope that it's Dr. Christopher Williams, because he has offered boots on the ground. So you want to supplement our numbers? We will have the Sheriff's Department riding with NOPD and training with NOPD until I can rebuild a real community policing program. And by that, I mean knocking on doors, introducing themselves, giving personal phone numbers, and consistency. Because in this post-Danziger Bridge era, what we need to do in NOPD is give it true management, leadership, and direction.
All right. Matthew Hill, independent, running for mayor of New Orleans. We appreciate your time. You can watch this, obviously, on WDSU.com right here, all of our social media platforms. Election Day, November 13th. I'm Travers Mackle. Please go vote.
Thank you.